Ah, RoboCop. I was looking everywhere for you. I wanted to say that this is an incredible honor for me. But, you know, I get the feeling you don't see eye to eye with Mr. Becker. Yet, despite the position I'm in, I'll do my best to assist you in any way I can. So, what are you doing here?
I am going to Highland Park.
Isn't that Street Vulture's turf?
That is where the lead took Briggs. It could be connected to Wendell.
Oh, man. That's exactly what Mr. Becker told me you shouldn't do. It's my duty to stop you. Is it even safe for you to go? I mean, think of yourself. You keep malfunctioning, right? What if something happens again?
Hey, Murphy, I found this on the back seat of your cruiser. It's for you.
I can't let you go. Is there some sort of a command for that? RoboCop, off. RoboCop, stay. Hey, all cops have to follow rules. Especially you. You're a cop and a machine, so you can't go. Your systems won't allow it. Right?
Wrong.
RoboCop? RoboCop? Don't do this to me. Not on my first day.
I know you're listening. There is still time to stop and turn back. The street vultures are territorial and vicious. You wouldn't want to be caught on their turf, especially by their leader, Spike. You know, I'm reading that he's known to be exceptionally savage. Apparently, none of his enemies got out of Highland Park alive.
I will be the first.
I'm gonna get fired. Finding a missing police officer there will be like looking for a needle in a haystack. I'm looking at the map of this place and it's huge. There's no way you can investigate without being noticed. Street vultures are the biggest gang in Detroit.
I have a large supply of bullets.
Look out! It's RoboCop! Get cover! Damn machine!
Get ready to roll. We gotta stop it now!
I've got no weapons.
I am looking for a police officer.
Hey, I don't know anything. I'm just an accountant.
He was brought here.
There is always so much happening around here. I tend to focus on my work. I wouldn't remember.
Would you like me to refresh your memory?
No! Police officer, I get you. You're right. Not long ago they brought him here. He was already in real bad shape. I kind of felt for the guy.
Where is he?
Once he got back on his feet, they took him away. But I don't know where. I'm telling the truth. I only deal with numbers. If you need any more info on your friend, try the warehouse office. It's on the west side of the mill.
Do not move until I return.
No problem. If anyone finds me cuffed up here, I will look as tough as the others.
To the precinct?
Negative. A wounded officer, perhaps Briggs, was moved to another location. I have a thug's testimony. Proceeding to the enemy command center.
How can you be sure that he's not leading you into a lion's den?
I am hoping for it.
You're hopeless. Out of police jurisdiction, and according to the new policy, if we wanted to legally be there, we'd need to go through an OCP executive. And I'm sure you know what Becker's standpoint is.
I believe I do.
You're starting to understand why he hired me. You're a handful.
Thank you. Thank you. guys are boring. Could you at least give me some nuke?
That's what's wrong with this town. Your drugs are making people wacko.
You're the one to talk. I know you stole supply from us. Come on. Sharing is caring.
I'll share a bullet with you. Just let me get the gun.
Did I just do it with my mind? Does it mean I can make RoboCop do anything for me?
Try it, creep.
Blink! You did blink, didn't you?
Enough playing around. I will return to complete the arresting procedure. Stay here. Do not move.
You're kidding! Why would I move? This chair is super comfy. Just tell my parents I won't be home for dinner!
How's he still alive?